We discussed lots of cool tricks and tips that you can try in Android Mobile, as there are a lot of amazing apps that are being developed daily to make your task easier on our day-to-day life. Now, talking about images, we generally keep on trying a lot of apps while clicking pictures to get the best filters, and after that you might have been tried many apps to edit that image. But what about removing a background from any image? Most of you will think that it is done by Adobe Photoshop, but we are not giving a reference to Adobe Photoshop here to remove the background, as this is possible on your Android as well. As the method and the app that we are going to discuss right here will help you easily remove all the background from any image, and you can set up any perfect backgrounds to it. So have a look on complete guide discussed in this video to proceed. The method is quite simple and easy, and you will have to use a simple Android app to remove the background from desired images. For that, follow the steps and you will easily remove the background. Step 1. First of all, in your Android mobile, download and install the app Background Eraser, which is this application. After installing, open the app and you will see the options like these. Simply click on the option Load a photo. Now choose any photo that you want to remove the background, and then crop out the focus past part as much as possible, like this. I will show you. Okay, so this is the image. Now you have to crop out the focus past part as much as possible. As we all know that the focus past part is our face. Okay, so now I have selected this, and now I have to tap on the done button. Okay, now you have three options, that is manual, auto and eraser. I suggest you to choose the auto with zoom in into picture. So select the auto. Okay, so now here is the trick that I wanted to share with you. You have to put your finger on the picture, and then you have to drag the target anywhere except the face and your clothes. Okay, so I have put it here, and as you saw that the background disappeared, and you didn't even have to remove the whole background. You simply selected the same color area and it removed all the background. Okay, now I will remove this. Now, okay, so as you saw that when I put the target here, when I placed the target here, it removed the hair of my friend, which is not that great, so I have to undo it. So if you find any mistake in the removal of the background, then you can simply revert the change. So to revert the change, you have to press on here, and if you want to redo it, you have to press here. Okay, so now again I have to click here. Okay, so now this side is removed, and now I have to remove this side. Okay, so now as you saw that when I placed the target here, it removed the ear of this guy. So I want that the ear should not remove. So what I have to do, you have to simply remove lower this threshold, and now you can try. And as you saw that now the ear is not removed, as you saw. Okay, so this is. Oh, sorry, it is done in the weird. Okay, after removing the background, you have to save it. With a little practice, you can easily remove the background from the image. Now simply click on done option and then put smooth level up to a maximum to get the smooth background. Now you have to put the smooth level, so I'm putting 5 to the smooth level. Okay, so now as you see, when I put the smooth level to 1, it showed these lines over here, and over here. Okay, so you have to press on the 5, and when you press the 5, the small bit of the backgrounds are removed. Okay, so now after removing the background, you have to tap on the save. And now this picture is saved. Now click on finish option there, and after a little processing, you are done. You have the image removed with your background. We have image with the background removed. So this is how you can remove the background of any image in Android. Hope you like the post or the video. Share it with your friends too. Also comment me below if you have any related queries. Subscribe to the channel also, because I upload new videos every day. Thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you in the next video.
Everything changes.